I Everyone and welcome back to Fortnite event. So to get the NPC number 13, you need to go to any of these areas. Like, and this area will start a small mini game, okay? You need to kill as much as you can from the monster in order for the boss to be appear. Remember, the boss is not appearing in every single one. Like, it depends on your luck, so you must be lucky to see the boss. If you couldn't find the boss here, go to other location and, you know, do the same thing until you find the boss. So yeah, and lucky the boss is here. You see the Christian mark above him. This is the boss. Now you need to kill the boss in order to get the thing done, okay? Yeah, we killed the boss. So now, this NPC or the boss, actually, after you killing him, he sells the cube monster thing, which you needed to upgrade your items into a mythic one, or legendary or adventure. Alright, you have fine. Okay, now let's talk to him. But need to go into these. We're about to win the mini game. Okay, let's... Yeah, victory! Now talk to... Oh, whoa. Chill. Now let's talk to the NPC. Cube Assistant, NPC. Yeah, you can buy these things from him. And also, in the collection, yeah, Cube Assistant.
Thank you.